In this tutorial, we'll look at how to create valued labels in SPSS. And notice in this data set we have two variables, play golf and satisfaction. Now under play golf, a 1 means that the person plays golf. So 1 is yes, they play golf, where 2 is no, they do not play golf. And satisfaction indicates their level of satisfaction in the community they live in which there is a golf course, okay, where the higher score is greater satisfaction. But for this tutorial, we're going to focus on this variable here, just creating what are called value labels. Once again, we're going to code into SPSS, 1 is yes, they play golf, and 2 is no, they do not play golf. So to do that, we go to the variable view tab, and under play golf, this row, go to the column values, click on this none cell, and when that happens, you see this little button here with the three dots. That's called an ellipsis. Go ahead and click on that. And when we do that, the value labels dialog box opens up. Now here we want to start with our first value of 1. So under value, type a 1, and then move to label and click on that box. And then type yes, because 1 means yes, they golf. And then click add. And when you do, you'll see 1 equals yes appears down here. Next, we need to code 2, which means no, they do not play golf. So type no under label. Okay, now a very common mistake right here is for a person to click OK. But we don't want to do that until we click add and we see the 2 equals no down below in this box. So just as a to remind yourself, make sure you see your actual codes or labels down here before you click OK. Hey, since they're down there, let's go ahead and click OK. And then we can see here something's changed. 1, yes. You can't see the rest of it, but it would say 2, no. If we stretched it out or clicked on it, actually, it shows just 1 yes by default. But both labels are entered there. So let's go ahead and go to click on data view. And then there's one thing we can do here to begin with. Notice we have our 1s and 2s here for play golf. If you want to, this is optional, you can click on this button right here, which notice the tooltip says value labels when I hold the pointer over it. Click on that. And notice our yeses and nos come up here. Now this is just for our convenience. SPSS keeps the numbers 1 and 2 behind the scenes, and that is what will be analyzed. Now I typically run my analyses with this option off. I like to look at my data in numeric form, but if you want to have it on, that's fine. Just click on value labels, and you'll see these here. Okay, but I'm going to keep it with my 1s and 2s. But I do want to show you one of the benefits of coding your variables when appropriate with value labels. Okay, and that is, let's do a quick analysis to look at that. If you go to Analyze, Descriptive Statistics, Frequencies, let's go ahead and move our play golf variable over and then click OK. And we get our viewer window open. It opens up. And here we see, notice in our output here, play golf, instead of 1 and 2, now we see the labels yes and no. And that's helpful, because if I had the values 1 and 2 here, I might say to myself, okay, there are 5 people who were a 1 and 2 people who were a 2. And then I have to try and remember, well, wait, what was a 1 now? Was 1 they played golf, or was 1 they didn't play golf? But by creating my value labels, I know for the play golf variable, 5 people answered yes, they play golf, and 2 people answered no, they do not play golf. This concludes the tutorial on creating value labels in SPSS.